I'm right after it. I'll just tell you what it is.
Just follow everyone.
Yep.
Ready?
Yep. CrossFit Tour, stop number one. Gold Coast, Australia. We have 350 CrossFitters from all over the country.
We got 3 days fun, sun, drinking, debauchery. It's gonna be epic.
3 days of a normal weekend in Australia.
I'm just here with Tony, and we're just having a really good time at the WOD Tour.
Start of the day with Coach Glassman addressing the Australian community, 300 people in one place at one time, and the feedback that I got was that people were literally hanging on every single word. The best of the best from Australia, the seminar training crew were on hand with Rogue equipment. They set up the WOD area and put us through a brutal chipper. Some of the finest athletes in the world, definitely some of the best people in the world, and we're just having a blast. It's amazing. The sun's going down on day two of the CrossFit Tour. We're at the Fisherman's Wharf Tavern, where 350 CrossFitters are about to converge. We've got live music, we've got beer, and we've got the community to support that. So things are about to get crazy.
It's been about being able to say hello and, hey, I've seen you at this comp, where Box are you actually from, and how's things, and this is who I am, and this is who you are, and yeah, got to know each other. So
you got what you came for, or were you hoping for something else?
Oh,
or
we got way more.
Were, yeah?
Way
10
more.
Times. Yeah. We might, yeah.
What sticks out the most?
Just a hospital, like, just the generosity of you guys. Like, we're just having the best time you can imagine. Yeah.
Welcome to the Gold Coast. Go and get your fry on and then have a beer. Throw another yourself on the barbie. Cheers, bro.